I don't want gossip. I want to live my life normally.
From my point of view, I see a student who doesn't show up to class.
I think I started realizing that I had a bit of a crush on her, like early December.
What?
Fully transitioned F2M, who's really a bona fide transsexual who wants to be male. Why does he want to go to women's college?
This is Gabby's first real party experience.